In this tutorial, we will go through the steps to fix the Windows Cannot Access Network error on Windows 11. If you are having trouble accessing a network drive, this guide will help you resolve the issue. Start by opening the File Explorer. Once File Explorer is open, look at the left panel. Find and select This PC. Now, locate the network drive that you are unable to access. Right-click on that drive and select Properties. In the Properties window, look for the Sharing tab and click on it. Under this tab, find the Advanced Sharing option. This option allows you to set custom permissions, create multiple shares, and configure other advanced sharing settings. Click the Advanced Sharing button. A new window will appear. Check the box that says Share This Folder. Now, click on the Permissions button. In the Permissions window, look for the Full Control option under the Allow column. Make sure it is checked. If you need to add a specific user, click on the Add button. This allows you to select users from different locations or networks. After selecting the user, click OK. Once the necessary changes are made, click OK again to save the settings. Close all open windows and try accessing the network drive again. If the issue persists, restart your computer and check if the problem is resolved. You may also want to verify that your network settings are configured correctly. Ensure that the device you are trying to connect to is powered on and accessible through the network. Another thing to check is the network discovery setting. Open Control Panel and go to Network and Sharing Center. Click on Change Advanced Sharing Settings and ensure that Turn on Network Discovery is enabled. Also, make sure that Turn on File and Printer Sharing is checked. These steps should help you resolve the issue. If you continue to experience problems, consider updating your network drivers or resetting your network settings. Thank you for watching.